What is COVID-19? COVID-19 is the type of coronavirus that causes an infection that is now spread all over the world and also Malaysia. The virus is spread through droplets in the air after coughing or sneezing. Since 18 March 2020, Malaysia has declared a movement control order to curb the spread of COVID-19.
Untuk itu, kerajaan memutuskan untuk melaksanakan perintah kawalan pergerakan.
So why do we have to obey the movement control order?
Because we need to prevent the continuous spread of COVID-19. During movement control order, we are all encouraged to stay at home, minimize interaction with public, practice social distancing, and practice good personal hygiene. Movement control order should be taken seriously. But many people are still stubborn and do not respect the movement control order. Please follow and obey the rules given by the government or you may be subjected to legal action.
See, we are all urged to unite together to fight the COVID-19 pandemic. Don't forget to share this video with your friends and family so that everyone is aware of the movement control order.